For Carter High, it has been a tortuous spin through the playoffs. 6 weeks of drama in the courtroom and on the field. But the Cowboys kept winning and grinning. Quarterback Robert Hall passed for 205 yards and 2 touchdowns and was named the game's MVP.
We knew if we kept putting points on the board, they would get frustrated, start attacking late like they were penalties. So we just tried to get a big lead right there.
There were other heroes. Harvey Harper busted through Condris Judson's defense with 2 scoring runs. Brian Mitchell caught a 12-yard touchdown pass as the Cowboys led 24-0 at halftime.